Here's Justified Season 2, Episode 9, titled Brother's Keeper. You win some, you lose some episode. So Megs Bennett gets her money from the big corporation with the help of Boyd, who basically double-crosses the corporate sex bot Redhead because he has his own agenda as well. But it's almost like I said in the last review, it's almost like two devils fighting each other. One of them's going to win, one of them's going to lose, or they're both going to win, and everybody else is going to be worse off for it. So Megs Bennett sees the angle to get the money from the corporation and get the money from the corporation while betraying her town and her area of Harlan County, because this corporation's going to come in and basically create some jobs, but basically suck the community dry with all its might. So she wins some by getting a lot of money, but she loses some because she loses her son in the death of Raylan, because Raylan kills her son to save the girl after basically the son kidnaps the girl, and the girl realizes that they're the ones who killed her daddy. You know this is going to come eventually. So Raylan becomes a true hero in this case because he does save the girl in the long run. So in this whole devil play for 40 minutes in this episode where Boyd even sees the angles and he's like, Boyd can't help himself because these are bad people. So what is Boyd going to do when he's messed up with these bad people? Like, even when Boyd is trying to be a good guy, he's getting hired by these corporations who are the devil. So Boyd lives a very, very gray world, whereas Boyd's trying to make sense. Raylan's trying to make sense of it. In his black and white mindset, which makes him a very, very angry man. Anyways, Megs Bennett is a great villain character, and no wonder that this actress won the Emmy for this season, because she's tremendous. So she loses her son, she loses the girl, she realizes it's over, and then this look on her face in the last scene that she's in, of like, I can't believe this happened, okay, it's time to move on, within 10 seconds, is kind of amazing. No dialogue needed. And I think that scene won her the Emmy, because it's kind of an amazing scene. So at the end, it's just Raylan trying to make sense of a very, very bad world that we live in. And he has a hard time with it. And so does most of us. That's my review.